I tried making air-fried Reese's peanut butter cups so you don't have to. Mix pancake mix of your choice with some milk. Dip your Reese's cup into the mix. Air-fry for 3 minutes at 390 degrees. Gotta add that sugar at the end. 13 tenths, it's bussin'.